Now let's move on to a slightly more complicated question. Out of all the families with two kids, with at least one boy born on a Tuesday, what's the probability of two boys? Now you might think that the answer should be the same. It should still be one-third, because why does Tuesday matter? After all, the kid's got to be born sometime. And if it happens to be Tuesday, why would that be any different than any other day? So is it one-third? Well, as Gottfried Leibniz said, let us calculate. So we have the technology to model that. First, random variable for day of the week, and I had to fool around with the capitalization there to make sure that we had seven distinct letters, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. A sample space of two kids with their birthdays, one kid with their day of birth, second kid with their day of birth. What does that look like? Well, it's this huge thing of 2 times 7 times 2 times 7 entries. First one, boy born on Sunday, boy born on Sunday, all the way through to the last one, girl born on Saturday, girl born on Saturday. Then a boy born on Tuesday is all the elements of this where BT appears in the string. So either BT will be the first two characters or the last two characters. And now we're finally at the point where we can say, given at least one boy born on Tuesday, what's the probability of two boys? And before I show the result, I'm going to ask you what you think it is. You could follow along either with pencil and paper or do the computation or just think it out in your head. So enter as a fraction. If you think it's one-third, put a one here and a three here or whatever.